What up, y'all? Back with another video. Today we're going to be reviewing the new Tokay cleats I just got. Thank you, KPS, for sending them over. I've heard a lot of good things about these cleats. A lot of people who wore the Addy Zeros, which is the ones I currently wear, have switched to these. The main feature I'm looking for is they have more dedicated cleats for Ultimate Frisbee. So I'm really pumped for that part. Not excited about the colors, but we'll check them out. Oh, okay. I see you, Tokay. Insoles too. A special message from the founder. Some stickers. Insoles. Two insoles. One already in. I'll be real with y'all. I'm not the biggest fan of these colors. But, you know, your boy loves performance. And I'm really interested in these inside cleats. So yeah, like I was saying, I am interested in these inside cleats because most cleats, like my cleats that I wear now, the Addy Zeros, they have these little steps. And these have way more cleats when you compare the two. So what I've heard from previous owners who went from Addy Zeros to Tokays is that, yeah, they just get more traction, they feel a bit lighter, they're more durable as well. Because usually, honestly, when I'm fully into a season, I'll go through cleats in like 9 months. And people have been saying they've been going like a full year to a year and a half of these. But you know, your boy's the cuts way harder than all those folks, so we'll see if they can withstand my cuts. So I'm just playing with y'all. But I'm excited to try these on. We're gonna do some tempo runs in them and see what we got.
Pretty excited for them. No, just a suggestion, just a clean white, all maybe all black. I do like this a little bit, but maybe less flashy. I'm personally a fan of all whites. We'll try these out. I mean, they started making me cut real well, and I actually slipped quite a bit. Actually, in the last video, you can see me slip on one of the turns of my cuts. And a lot of it has to do with I have a great ability to decelerate quickly, and also decelerate at a steep angle. So, because of that, I usually lose, when they studs, as I'm cutting, I'm not using as many studs as I can, so in the previous cleats, they are real shallow here, so once I start finding the edge and really cutting, I guess, more steeply, I'm using less and less cleats. So the more denser the cleats, or more cleats in general, or studs, there are, that means that's more traction I can inherently use on the field, and hopefully that transfers over to less falling over and harder cuts. Also, I have a big problem of losing my toenails all the time. You can always feel, I always lose my toenails at the beginning of the season. And like one of my toenails, this one is about to go. The other one's starting to blacken up. So there's like blood underneath my toenail. So I don't know if that's like too much information, but there you go. But yeah, I'm liking the feel so far. They definitely remind me of like the times where I tried on soccer cleats for a season or two. Should brought my shoehorn. Okay. All right. Okay. Definitely feel lighter. Not the snug feeling I'm used to from the Addi Zeros or just football cleats in general. Like the general feel though. Do some warming up, get these tempo runs in. Maybe after, try some a little bit light cutting on them. See how they go.
So what is my final verdict on my experience with the Tokay cleats? So actually it was about two days later since I filmed that first part, and I actually played mini with the Tokay cleats as well, and I love them. I was able to shift like no other. They felt really light. Basically, it felt like as if I had cleats on the bottom of my foot, which is definitely an experience I love. Yeah, big fan of them. Again, we'll probably be changing out the cleats. Not the cleats, the laces, just to calm down the loudness of the cleats. But definitely a fan. You'll see me playing with them on June 5th. When we face the Riley Flyers. Big fan of Tokay cleats. Go get them.